Benjamin Franklin's social calendar in Europe in the 18th century was chock full of invites to gluttonous celebrations where his status as an American statesman made him a novelty. Sir Francis Dashwood founded the Friars of St. Francis of Wycombe, or as it was popularly known, the Hellfire Club. The secretive social club was meant to attract the most depraved and intellectual men of the time.